In order to add students to your OneNote notebook, if a student comes in during the year or something to that effect, all you're going to have to do is go to a student section, click Add Student. You'll just click on any part of the student section, click Add Section, and just type in the name. At this point, if you have to, just drag that student around and you can put the student wherever they fall alphabetically.